Right.
Yeah, I just shot an 8-pointer. Not the 8-pointer, but I shot an 8-pointer.
Oh, jeez, I got one jumper. I'm gonna call you back. I got one
Okay, so I just gotta show you the setup I'm sitting in, because it's not like it's just like some great hidden blind I'm sitting in. This is where I'm sitting. There's the camera. That doe was right here. This, that's a nursery, right? This is my landscaper. He's got all the snow plows right here. Fence, doe came right up in here. Shot the buck right there. I am sitting right here. Also, shot the doe right here. I mean, like, you can't make this stuff up. Unbelievable. All right, so Isaac just got here. We're gonna go see if we can find that doe first. I'm positive I heard her crash. And we find her, and then we'll go see if we can find that buck. Crap. Doe's been recovered. She didn't go far. I didn't think she did. But, start tracking a buck.
Across the creek down here. I'm gonna search up here a little bit. I'm gonna go this way and search up here a little bit. That quick, huh?
Got me. Hey, that main artery right behind the back, right in front of the back ham. Dead. Dead. Phew. That's only a 6-pointer. That's a heavy.
That's a big old 6-pointer.
Yeah, buddy.
That's like a buck.
Yeah, buddy. I'll take him. That's a pretty old deer. It's a good Jersey buck right there for me. I'll take him. I'll take him. Tell you what, guys, no, he is not the biggest deer, but I tell you, I'm just thrilled to have him. The way it all happened this morning, just really cool hunt. I'm thrilled to be able to have been a part of it. Yeah, he is an older deer for Jersey. You know, I'm thrilled to have him, big body. And I tell you what, I know people will knock Rage a lot for their lack of penetration, but man, I tell you what, they are a great broadhead. They're a killing machine. So, tickle the depth of this deer. I'm gonna take it home now and show my boys.
You shot two deer.
You wanna come see them?
Yeah.
Come see them. Put it down, Jess. Put the tape. Put the zero down.
Zero down.
Come on.
Hi, Jess.
Come on. It's out of grass. Out of grass. Can't believe I shot two deer. Me either, man.
Deer.
Pretty cool.
Deer.
Deer. Jess, what do you think?
Deer. Those are pretty
deer.
Strong.
Yeah.
They're pretty strong.
Well, that's going to conclude this video. Two deer, less than 10 minutes, at less than 10 yards.
A buck and a doe.
That's right, a buck and a doe. Can't beat it. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one.